dark coffee. Don't put any sugar. If you put sugar on milk in your fucking coffee, you're not liking coffee at all. Safe enough. It really depends. Okay, so you have to realize that no aerial is safe on Diddy if he has a nanner in hand. So going for air approaches is really risky. So you're better off staying grounded, playing the movement game, and try to bait something. But then he's gonna start grabbing a lot, so you try to bait the grabs and stuff. But overall, being in the air, especially I think you play Roy. So every time you jump, you're at risk of being fared, and fair is super amazing against Diddy, against Roy, and Martina at the same time. So you stay grounded. You play like down tilt. You play grabs. You play jabs. But you don't do much else. If you start jumping too much, it's gonna catch on it and punish you real hard. So try not to jump.
One, go.
I forget you can do that. It's a pretty good game. This is it. Here we go. Oh, gets an F smash, that's gonna be juicy. Base of recovery high, but that's gonna sack more percent than that Diddy and the S smash, that's no good. What? I'm really mad because I don't get to clean smash roll, but Strumbird gets to clean smash roll, so this is rigged. Oh, whoa, that's my roll. That's the usual. I'd flash with a bit the same, I don't know why you think that's my roll. This is not a mud pack. Woo! Nice thing. Oh, okay. Grab the leg. Tries to pull it looks like he gets it. Oh boy. Oh wow, how did he make it? He didn't even recharge it. Go to Wheelie Castle? Yeah, makes sense. He kind of likes that stage. Likes to go for those wall clings quite a lot. Just goes on that stage to get those walking going. He likes that very much. true. Can I go for the jump? Gonna go for the up. You're not gonna kill yet. Oh, this is bad. Nice partial from Fly Skilly. Wow. How did he live that? I'm not sure, but. That's amazing.
The winner is Diddy Kong.
Mais j'aurais pas le porter. Well, he died. Je vais mettre ton lipstick, t'as parlé.
3, 2, 1, go!
So it's like the day one listener thing. Like, it's professor.
Survival.
Now, when you're at the ledge and you S smash, you get the reverse hit and it sends the other way. Genre si t'es dos et que l'autre il get up normal, tu fais S smash, tu peux toujours envoyer l'au bord. It's kind of funny.
Three,
I remember rapping this.
One,
it was just for me. It's not that good. Like whenever you land Dancing Blade and your own move whiffs, it's like... Try to go for the reset, but somewhere you better. That's why Town City is so good for me. Those are a little setups. Just a little bit better. gros bébé, ça? So, are we gonna see the last match of the day?
Three, two, one, go!
Quick dash. Ooh, this is oh, could have been another weapon. Better go for the reset. I would kill. Strawberry takes the reset 3-0. That's gonna be it for today, so alrighty, so that's gonna be it for today. Thank you guys for coming, and we're gonna see you guys next Wednesday? Sunday? I don't know. So, thank you guys for coming. We're gonna see you guys later. Bye-bye.